We're still at four monkeys in a tree. That's the happiest alligator ever.